another of Dickens's very high-spirited, exuberant letters to John Forster, in this case teasing him about his presidency of the Children's Balloon Club in Twickenham, of which he was president, and for whom he was supposed to supply the balloons. Apparently there was a shortage thereof. So Dickens upbraids him in this present letter. He loved to tease Forster. Forster was very teasable. He was prone to pomposity, which, of course, later matured into full-blown pomposity, which Dickens then parodied and satirised in Our Mutual Friend in the figure of Mr. Podsnap. But this is a pre-Podsnap Forster. "Sir, I am requested to inform you that at a numerous meeting of the Gammon Aeronautical Balloon Association for the Encouragement of Science and the Consumption of Spirits of Wine, Thomas Beard, Esquire, Mrs. Charles Dickens, Charles Dickens, Esquire, the Snodgering Blee," one of Dickens' nicknames for his firstborn son, Charlie, "and Popham G," that's his daughter Mamie, "and other distinguished characters being present and assenting, the vote of censure of which I enclose a copy was unanimously passed upon you for gross negligence in the discharge of your duty and most unjustifiable disregard of the best interests of the society. I am, sir, your most obedient servant, Charles Dickens, Honorary Secretary."